This afternoon, crews worked to clean up a truck spill near West Terre Haute. Traffic was down to one lane on West Ileana Drive as hydraulic fluid was being cleaned up. The fluid was spilled by a dump truck. It happened near the I-70 underpass near the Illinois line.